I am Karina.
Hey, buddy.
We are your MCs for the afternoon. We want to extend a warm welcome to our students, parents, teachers, and royal family. We would like to thank the Kapa'a Middle School Ukulele Band and members of choir for providing the beautiful music for our May Day celebration. Under the direction of Mrs. Adizabal and Milky Cecile. A special mahalo to Akana Aiwohi and her daughter Brian for teaching the hula to our royal court. Yay! It is our pleasure to introduce the 2012 May Day Royal Court.
Thank you.
daughter of Ronald and Penny Rafa Martin. Lehua enjoys hula, tahitian, soccer, and paddling board. She is in Ms. Rankle's 7th grade advisory. She is proud to live in Hawaii because it is a beautiful place to live on earth. She hopes to go to college and become a pediatrician. Lana'i is nestled in the Hawaiian island chain and is a nickname the Pineapple Island for many pineapples grow there. This remote island is 16,000 acres, good for hunting and holds the mystery of old Hawaii. Princess Lehua's mascot is Christian Iwaraptor. He is the son of Randy and Rose Iwaraptor. Christian is a great bowler and loves to travel, especially to Las Vegas. He enjoys the island of Hawaii because of the nice people and good food. Someday he would like to become a pediatrician. Thank you to Princess Lehua and her escort, Christian.
Molokai color is very green. Island color is green. Gabby is grateful and proud to represent you in the 7th grade class. Though in this experience, she only imagined what it was like to be in the wild park back in Egypt, Hawaii. Gabby loves to play soccer and currently plays with her 8YSA team, Hawaii Sparks. She would like to pursue her career in medical field and play soccer in college. Molokai is nicknamed the Friendly Isle and is the fifth largest island of the Hawaiian chain. Molokai has approximately 7,000 residents and nearly 40% are Hawaiian descent. Princess Gabby's escort is Kapu'aloa Thompson, son of Bobby and Roxanne Thompson, representing Mrs. Margaro's 7th grade advisor. Okay, Kapu'aloa enjoys playing the ukulele, sports, Facebook, and watching his younger siblings. He hopes to become a dentist someday. Kapu'aloa is proud to live in Hawaii because of the weather. It never gets too cold or hot, so he doesn't need to spend any money on winter clothes. Well done, Princess Gabby and her escort, Kapu'aloa.
Brilliant yellow is the color of the world. A flower is a unique blossom that we can use to help to solve the world waves from our high cheese and mountains runs right on. Hundreds of pink-petite blossoms are required for a single strand. Representing the island of Oahu is Princess Rachel Karmawana Manini Loko Kukutupai Apani, the daughter of Joshua Pana and Michelle Akoa Aparna. She is in Mrs. Sandro's advisory class. Honored and humbled to be in the Mele court, she enjoys singing, cheering, gymnastics, and art. Someday she hopes to attend UH Manoa, travel the world, and leave on teaching about the Hawaiian culture. Oahu's nickname is the Gathering Place. It is the third largest island and the most populated as well. Princess Rachel's escort is Jalen Yago. Jalen is the son of James and Geraldine Yago and is in Mr. Bruno's advisory. Jalen enjoys volleyball, drawing, traveling. He is very happy to be on the mandate court his last year at KMS. The 3 years went by so fast. Hoping to go to college someday, Jalen would like to pursue a career in advertising or media arts. We give welcome to Oahu Princess Rachel and her escort, Jalen.
Maui Power is beautiful pink. The star is the rose of the Hawaiian Island. Maui Power, the rose of heaven. Representing the island of Maui is Princess Kiara Proposal. representative class of 2016 Lenin is a great memory. Maui, also known as the Valley Isle and the second largest populated island. Maui is named after Hawaiian demigods. According to legend, it was Maui who fished the island out of the sea and forced the sun slowly travel the skies. Princess Kiara had escorted his Dayton Susan Yim, the son of Dayton and Jackie Yim. Dayton is on the student council in Mr. Visible Advisor. His hobbies are going to the computer, drawing, and texting his friends. This is Dayton's first time on the major court. Dayton would like to pursue career in education after he graduates. Aloha, Prince Kiara and her escort, Dayton.
Striking gold red in the color of the moon. The color in the Ohio Kapua, which is similar to colors for volcano dragons, and is often shot in gorgeous mountain red and yellow green. Representing the island of Hawaii is Kalaeloa Kama, the daughter of Howard and Tricia Kapoor. Her hobbies include playing volleyball and basketball, cheering, and she has started playing football. She enjoys baking. A role model for her young siblings and friends. She appreciates everyone who voted for her. Tori is the student body vice president. Hawaii is nicknamed the Bay Island of Orchid Island, and it is the youngest and largest island of all the Hawaiian islands. Princess Tori's escort is Elijah Barrino from Mr. Hartwood's advisory class. Elijah is the son of Alma Barrino and Delmari Barrino Martinez. His interests include singing, swimming, gymnastics, and soccer. Elijah recently moved from Maui to Kapaa Middle School, and he is very excited to be part of this celebration. Welcome Princess Tori and her escort, Elijah.
Our home is designated by the color of wild purple. The flowering of the family berry. It smells sharp and sweet. The Lukiana berry is often entwined around a mighty name. The mighty and Lukiana lake, the one tired of our and our world are ready to come to the east. Representing the island is Kauai, Princess Destiny Navalta from Mr. Mirashan's advisory class and is the daughter of Holy and Dolores Navalta. Destiny loves to play softball, sing, play the piano and ukulele, dance and hang out with friends. This is Destiny's first time on the Mayday court and she is very happy to represent her class and get this experience to learn about the culture and tradition. Kauai is known as the Garden Isle and has been the inspiration for artists, poets, authors, and movie writers for many years. Kauai is the oldest island of the Hawaiian chain, nearly 10 million years old. One volcano, Mount Waialeale, is known to be the wettest spot on Earth, depositing about 460 inches of rain annually. Princess Daphne escort is Kainalu Gandia, and is the son of Derek and Annette Gandia. Kainalu represents Mr. Bruno's advisory class. Kainalu is active in playing golf in the Civil Air Patrol and his spare time. He likes to go hiking and read. He would like to go to the Civil Air Patrol College someday because he's an aeronautical engineer and is honored to be on the Mayday court. And will do the best to be a great escort. Mahalo to the Kauai Princess Destiny and escort Kanalo.
Would you all please rise for the Papa Middle School King and Queen of our May Day of the Spirit of 2012. Present to our Queen, Brian Iwobi, the daughter of Brian and Akana Iwobi. Brian is the Vice President and his name is Elizabeth Iwobi. Brian Petty School Law from the Law of the Iwobi Papa Olena Mama, who represented Hawaii in this year's Law is an honor for Brian. Being the queen, she represents her school and the dream of perpetuating the Hawaiian culture. Representing the king of our 2012 Mayday Card, Christopher Yan. He is an 8th grader from Mr. Bruno's advisory class. Christopher plays football, basketball, and soccer. He likes to fish and go to the beach. He is the son of Luther and Palat Yan. It is an honor for Christopher to represent his culture in May Day. Let us welcome the ladies in waiting. Kylene Pasquale, the daughter of Tom, and Rena Pasquale. Kylene plays volleyball, enjoys traveling, baking, and hanging out with friends. She loves Hawaii because of the sun shines every day. Kylene represents Mr. Ryan's 8th grade advisory class. Sage Watanabe is the president of the 8th grade class. She's the daughter of Byron and Harriet Watanabe. Sage's hobbies include drawing, playing soccer, and being with her family and friends. Sage is very thankful to her peers for selecting her to be on the May Day Choir. Thank you to our May Day King, Queen, and ladies in waiting.
For being with us today. To all of our parents and our family members who assisted in the setup for this beautiful day, thank you to Chris Jensen of Hawaii Stream, to our administrators, Mr. Iwohi, Mr. Bareilles, and Ms. Pang, to our faculty and staff, and most of all, our students at KMS, because you are, yes, you are the best. Most of all, we would like to thank our Royal Court of 2012 for being so committed and so respectful. Give them a big round of applause, everyone. At this time in our program, please let us welcome Ha'akeo Mahinai, Selena Rivera, Tyrus Kupahea, and Ka'ana Aki to the stage to share their talent. They will be performing Le Ho'ohano for us today.
Oh,
you, everyone. Again, give it up. Ha'aheo, Selena, Tyrus, and Ka'ana. I think they're the next Hawaiian American Idol. Or a Hawaii's Got Talent, but it's definitely here in Kapa'a Middle School. As the king and escorts of the royal court make their presence on the stage, we again would like to thank Auntie Akala Aiwohi and Queen Brylin for teaching the hula for our maiden. They will be accompanied by our musicians, our very talented and incredible musicians, Alani Woodward, Albert Genovia, Daryl Raposo, and Auntie Loki Cecile, and members of the ukulele band and choir. Dancing to Nani Waialeele, the king and escorts of the royal court.
Thank you. Thank you.
present a very special hula to everyone. She would like to thank her family for their love and support. A special thank you to Auntie Jen and Auntie Dara for helping with her hair and flowers. And this is very special because her mother will be singing Mokihana Lullaby. Please welcome our queen.
Ha'aheo ikanane ahenani ba liwa ekuo mokiana ala unona ihanu epu.
Mrs. Sandrell and our GT students, would you please come forward? Those of you that were involved, Mrs. Sandro, please bring your class to the front. We would like to welcome Uncle Jeremy and from the Bandwagon, who helped create, inspire, record, and produce our first school song. The ukulele band and the choir students have been working very, very hard for the past 3 weeks to learn it. And we're going to introduce our school song. So parents, you're welcome to follow along. The song is located on the front. It's called Chasing Our Dreams. I'm going to give the GT kids 2 seconds to get up in front, please. Royal Court, would you please come forward on the stage? Brylin and Chris, bring your group to the stage, please. A debut. It is our first ever singing it all together. So I want everyone to show great respect. I want everyone to be proud of Kapaa Middle School and to really show your school spirit through our song. Everyone. And that does conclude. program. We're going to dismiss you by grade levels. We're going to allow the court, the parents to stay. We're going to ask that you go back to your last period class, please. By grade levels, I will dismiss you. So please do not move until you leave. Yep. And the Hookah Lily Band's going to entertain you as you are escorted out.